we'd heard, Asher was in Slaver's Bay. So Malcolm caught a ship headed for...
Dobra, hej, cześć, dzisiaj Malcolm, wam wszystkim ludzie. Z tej strony Emi, witajcie w kolejnym odcinku, zagrajmy Gra o Tron. Dobra. Od Telltale Games, po angielsku Game of Thrones, na podstawie serialu HBO Gra o Tron, czy raczej Game of Thrones. Jeśli spodobacie, jak to kliknij subskrybuj, czyli czerwony przycisk naciśnij tam. Jak subskrybujesz, kliknij w dzwona, czy coś tam. Napisz komentarz i kliknij łapkę górę, czy, dobra, łapkę górę. Bo a propos teraz, łapki w dół YouTube wyłącza, więc tylko łapki w górę się liczą chyba teraz. Dobra, teraz jesteśmy znowu Rodrickiem, dobra. I w epizodzie drugim nieobecni lordowie się nazywa.
I heard they took him off a corpse cart. And he's missing his arms and legs.
At least he can still eat his shit.
The White Hill soldiers are drunk again. And we have too few men.
Let's just get to the Great Hall.
And they've dressed up some peasant in his place.
Fill me up, would you? And bring us some salted pork while you're at it.
Fill yourself up, you lazy fuck. Wine's almost done, actually.
We'll need another barrel. Tell Sir Duncan to make it Arbor Gold.
Know what else I want? Lady Forrester.
She's a widow.
Yes, she is. That him?
Has to be, doesn't it?
He's hideous.
Had a run-in with Walder Frey, did you?
And he's leaning on a girl.
Should have buried him with the corpses.
Forrester's
real
cursed.
Shame about your leg,
who
my
gives
lord.
A toss?
Don't let go of your sister now.
We have business in the Great Hall.
Go round.
You don't want to test me. Is that right? Because you look pretty sad to me. I wonder what's weaker. Your legs? Or this house.
I am the lord of this house, and you will move.
Go on then, my lord.
Friar! Yeah.
Let's go.
But you're treating them like the
yes.
Wine keeps their wits dull.
It makes us look weak.
Both of you, please.
So you'd rather they riot?
Duncan, you're a damn fool sometimes.
It doesn't matter what you think. I was chosen as sentinel.
My lords.
Roderick. My boy. Come, join us.
Lady Talia, you should have told us the Lord needed help.
Good to see you awake, Lord Roderick.
We didn't expect you so soon. The Maester said it would be weeks before you were walking.
If you walked again at all.
It was highly probable.
I'm not here to talk about my elf. Perhaps we should get started.
Yes, let's.
Dahlia has told me the state of our house.
Then you know our situation is grim, my lord.
No thanks to your sentinel.
He's been getting the White Hill soldiers drunk.
It keeps them off their guard.
They think you're a bloody fool.
My lord, please.
Oh, I'm a fool. At least I was there by Ethan's side when Ramsay stole.
Duncan.
I've told you. I was keeping an eye on the Bolton soldiers.
You should have been protecting your lord.
Now Ethan's dead and Ryan a hostage.
And what have you done to get him back? Nothing.
Because we have no army.
I am your lord.
Of course. Apologies, my lord.
The White Hills have my brother. We fight amongst ourselves when we should be fighting them.
We'd need an army to win that fight. And we don't have one.
Not anymore.
Oh. Summon our allies, then.
I'm afraid we have none left, my lord. We've heard little from the Glovers since the Ironborn took Deepwood Mott. Houses Helliver, Grayson, and Brownbarrow were all slaughtered at the Twins, and the rest of our allies are terrified of the Boltons.
You forget the Glenmores. You'd be wed to Elena Glenmore already if not for the war, and her father is no coward. Now that you've returned, the marriage can proceed as planned.
The marriage? Well, much has changed. The Glenmores may no longer desire the union.
Lady Elena will decide for herself. Your betrothed is on her way here as we speak.
Lady Elena?
She's... She's coming now!
My betrothed is coming to Ironwrath.
Raven arrived this morning. Lady Elena is eager to see you. If she still wishes to marry, we'd have the allies we so desperately need.
Their army would become oath-bound to Roderick. And we could burn Highpoint to the fucking ground!
Yes, this marriage could be our chance.
Of course, we must hope Lady Elena still wants to marry Roderick. Talking about a marriage... Not an Ironwood contract.
I'll secure a father's army, no matter what it takes.
Very good, my lord.
Just be careful not to push Elena too hard.
If Elena does come to Ironwrath, she'll see those soldiers in the courtyard.
We starve them out, and they'll have to leave. I'd rather they be lying around drunk than setting their stables on fire.
My lord, perhaps you could put an end to this... tiresome dispute.
Keep them drunk. It's better than inciting them to violence.
Yes, my lord.
Now, if there's nothing more to discuss.
Maester, it's time to light the Ironwood torches.
Yes, my lady.
Welcome back, my lord. It's good to be back.
Gregor last lit these torches when his mother passed. Ironwood doesn't burn easily, he told me. But foresters have a way. And now we light them for him and Ethan. How is your song coming?
Ethan always helped me with music. It's not the same without him.
I can help you with it.
That's all right. The last time you sang, all the dogs in the kennel started howling. Thank you.
Dobra, okay.
Knows how much Ethan meant to you. I'm sure it will honor him well. About Elena, I've sent a letter to Mira. The Tyrells hold much influence over the Glenmores. I don't know where things stand between her and Lady Marjorie, but maybe your sister can find a way to help.
No, może Mira coś skutka, ale nie wiem co skut. No, jak pomoże, dobra, okej, jestem znowu. Mira Forrester.
It's entirely ridiculous. If it's not the flowers, it's the food or the table settings. Is that the letter to the orphanage?
Yes, my lady. It's nearly done.
Make sure to tell them we'll send all the leftovers. And something nice after that.
We will make a sizable donation in the name of King Joffrey.
A little presumptuous of you, Mira. But I like it. They'll be very grateful. And the seal. Here you are.
Mm-hmm. No, pisanie listów.
Are there any more invitations to send, or are we finally done with the cursed things?
One more. An invitation to Sir Maynard.
Ah, yes. One of my father's favorite drinking companions.
I have a letter for Lady Mira Forrester.
Thank you.
My pleasure, Lady Mira.
What is it, Mira?
It's from my mother. She asked that I help ensure Roderick's betrothal to Elena Glenmore remain intact.
How can you do that from 1,000 leagues away? Ah, it's my help she's after, isn't it? She's a bold woman.
Wie, jakie masz wpływy. Nie chciała niczego... nikogo urazić.
Most would shy away from asking such things.
O Jezu, co mam tu wybrać? Wpływy, dobra.
No! Of course. She knows you're very...
She's not entirely wrong. A letter from me could encourage the Glenmores to honor the betrothal. But it wouldn't be very discreet. You'd be forcing their hand.
Mm-hmm.
Mira, you have been so patient. So loyal. Your loyalty will not go unrewarded.
Tak, nagrodzona. Ciekawe czym?
I'm seeing Grandmother today. She'll have some ideas about your brother's predicament. I'm sure she can help. She's subtle, but very effective.
Thank you, my lady.
I'd better get going. Mira, we'll talk more later.
Mhm. No, porozmawiamy później, no jasne. Mhm. Pani, my lady. Hmm? O Jezu, dobra. Nie, gra mi się coraz to bardziej podoba, dobra. Dalej nieobecni. Dalej epizod drugi, nieobecni królowie. Dobra. Co tam jeszcze byś pisać? O Jezu.
If Lady Marjorie wrote a letter.
Podrób list? List do. Nie wiem właśnie. O Jezu. Dobra, mam to gdzieś.
Dear Lady Elena. No, dearest Lady Elena. She took the seal with her.
Co teraz?
Hopefully a signature will do.
Mira, Lady Marjorie sent me to pick up the letters. Elena of House Glenmore. I've never heard of the Glenmores. I know you're very busy with Lady Marjorie and all that's happening with your family. But I was hoping we could talk. If you don't mind. Go ahead then. Well, it's... We really should get these letters sent first. Do you need any help with those?
I've got them.
Dobra, znowu wracamy do Garetha Tuttle. Coś powiedział do mnie?
You might be new here, but you're in my spot. So move.
I'm not moving.
Wrong fucking answer.
Most of you will be dead within the year.
Frostfinger and his bloody speeches.
If you want to survive in the Night's Watch, listen close.
You know why I got sent to the wall?
No, dlaczego?
Girl I used to fuck now and again. Face like a queen, tits like a whore. Turned out she was married to some lordly. He tried to stick me with this. I stuck it in him instead. So next time I say move, you best fucking move.
Shut up for once, will you?
What's your problem?
I'm sick of Finn bragging about all the girls he's fucked.
And what dire crime are you here for?
Fucking potatoes.
Potatoes? You fuck potatoes.
No! I stole them. That's what got me sent to the wall.
Nobody cares, thief.
Don't call me that. My name's Cutter.
Cutter the potato fucker. There's one for the songs.
Boy, my sister was hungry.
Got something for your sister.
Hey, don't fucking talk about my sister, all right?
Well, I got sent here for...
Who in seven hells is talking back there?
Dobra, za nic.
Tuttle, who was it?
To nie ja.
You're looking at the wrong recruit, sir.
So it was someone else, then? Not wise to point the finger at your new brothers, Tuttle. Garrett Tuttle here wants to be a ranger, so we can go north of the wall and die on some wildling spear. But what he wants doesn't mean shit. So today you're all gonna show me what you're made of. Can you swing a sword? Shoot a bow? Are you strong? Those who do well might just survive. The rest of you.
Frostfinger. I need a word.
Go on, get started.
Dobra, oczywiście ten się pojawił też. Ten Snow. John Snow, czy jak się tam nazywasz, panie?
Best of luck, Tuttle.
Tak, a żeby ciebie też, wiesz co? Coś trafiło. Frajerze Finn. Dobra, wiem, na mnie czurę strzelać. Celuj. Yeah. Oj się patrz, bla bla bla. Idę sobie konia pogłaskać konia, jej. Zaprezentuj swoje umiejętności, o właśnie. Dobra, konia. Kunia skłaszczemy znowu. Po raz drugi konia głaszczę. Konia, kunia, dobra. Yeah, co za fajny konik. Zamek, a pierdziele ten zamek. O, temu trzeba pomóc chyba. Panie, trzeba ci pomóc? Podejść. Jak ci pomóc? Nie mogę, dobra. To nie, to nie, dobra. Najpierw co tam mam zrobić? Dobra, użyć. Stoj jak na miecze, jej. Masz. O, to... Ty, bierz miecz treningowy, już. Biorę miecz treningowy. Ser, panie, ser, tak, ser. Yes, ser. Tak, ser. Aha. O, ćwiczę z tobą. Z panem dzisiaj ćwiczę, tak?
Good luck.
Oh, good luck. Good luck. Jezus.
Wake up.
Co pobudka? O Jezu. Quitan eventy, o Jezu. Ku! Co tam będzie? O nie, znowu jakiś quitan event, tylko nie E. No. Spadaj! No i co? Jaka masz minę? Dobra walka, oj oj, straszna.
Get off me, you bloody ox.
You got lucky.
Tak, sam jaś farta. Umiem się bić. Z mieczem. Dobra. To będzie jednak walka niedługo, dobra. Teraz co? Teraz tamto iść? Beczki gdzie? Tak, mogę tu iść? Ukończyłeś trening posługiwania się mieczem.
You're doing that all wrong.
But we don't have these, we're like...
Ah! Oh, my fucking butt! Mansrader will shit himself when he sees you coming.
Let me show you.
Alright, let's see if you can aim worth a wildling's ass. Shoot the targets I tell you to. Let's start easy. Middle dummy, center of the chest.
Środek czego torsu? Środek, nie, torsu to sto.
You can follow orders at least. Next bolt. Left target, head.
Lewy cel. Głowa.
Good. Right target, chest.
Tors, prawy cel. A jest, gdzie jest tors? A skąd mam wiedzieć, że jest tors? O.
Not bad. Center, between the eyes.
Między oczy? Cholera, to wiem, co to są oczy, nie?
One less wildling.
Dobra, w oczy się, między oczy.
All of them. Nicely done.
Nie. Jaki ponury ten koleś.
Finn thinks he's so bloody clever. If a real wildling got his hands on him.
He's just a bully.
Aye, he is. That's why I took this. Swiped it right off him. Don't tell, alright? I don't think. Take it kindly.
I won't tell anyone.
I knew I could trust you.
No bo jest prawdziwą kanalią, to dostanie za swoje. Menda. Głupi Finn, dobra. Dobra, teraz co, gdzie mam iść jeszcze? Jakieś beczki chyba jeszcze nosić. Beczki nosić. Podnieś beczki.
You there, recruit. Scrawny, aren't you? See if you can carry one of these barrels over to the winch.
Right. I can do this.
Wow.
Want some help?
No i co z tego, że ciebie mięśni jak jest? Aha. Jeszcze zobaczymy, frajerze. No idziemy. Idziemy chyba, nie? Dawaj, Gareth, dawaj! Dajemy. Trzymaj, trzymaj. Ty, głupia świnio, Finn! Głupia świnio. Jeszcze pożałeś, ty głupia świnio. Zadanie siłowe.
Steward for you. You can help Frostfinger wash his cock. If the thing hasn't frozen off.
Fuck off, Finn. Bloody ass.
Mind your language.
Ojej, a ty uważaj na słowa lepiej. Stecik już nie masz. Ha, ha, ha. O. Ha, ha, ha. Co za frajer. Ha, ha, ha.
You're pathetic.
Fuck off. You didn't even try.
A crossbow is a coward's weapon. Besides, I could hit that dummy from here with my... Where is it? Where the fuck's my knife? If someone has it.
No skąd mam wiedzieć, może co lepiej?
I'll cut their fucking balls off.
How the fuck should I know?
You were the last one I showed it to. Well, you and... It was you.
What?
You little fucking thief.
It weren't me.
Finn, don't.
Give me my knife.
I don't have it, I swear.
Out of my way.
Garrett, do something.
Chcesz walczyć, to masz. Frajerze. O Jezu, dobra, i tak cię cholero nie lubię. Głupi fiucie. Jesteś fiutem i tak dalej, o. Chwalisz się, jak to ile lasek zaliczyłeś, a jesteś beznadziejny, wiesz. Fin. Jesteś kurna. Chwalisz się tym, bo masz małego tego... Siusiaka! Małego siusiaka masz, Finn! Frajer. Powalony. Idiota. Patrz, patrz, patrz! Biją się, biją! Zamknij się, frajerze. Ale ci teraz piorę zobaczysz. Zaraz się kurna uspokoisz, mendo. Tak zostałeś, man. Frajer.
No, I didn't. And Garrett defended.
The last thief I caught no longer has hands.
I swear I don't have it.
You must have hit it.
And you, I expected better trouble.
Ojeju.
Instead I find you.
To nie zaczął, no właśnie.
You're doing this on your first bloody day of training.
Sir,
not another word. You clearly need a few days scrubbing the latrines.
Frostfinger, I need another man atop the wall.
Fine, let him freeze his balls off.
O, się zajmij. No, dobrze, ma za swoje, frajerze.
Come with me.
Dobra. No. No i dobrze, i spada frajer. A! Dowaliłam mu! Na! Jest! Frajerowi, ja. Yeah. Oj, znowu! Lady! Lady Mira!
I love King's Landing in the afternoon. The sun just barely kisses your skin. You used to love this place. Remember, we'd come listen to the musicians in the evening with Lady Marjorie.
You're right. It's beautiful here.
Just through here.
What are you doing?
You'll see. Queen Cersei's finest wine.
Sit down. I hope you've got another one of those.
I never took you for a lush, Mira.
Mhm. Tego. No i co? Ojej. Dorosła jestem, mogę pić wino. Czy jakie co tam jest? Czy jakiś soczek, dobra, pijmy, mam to gdzieś. Yeah, smaczne winko, no. No więc co? No mów. Sierro, Saro.
I just.
Yeah.
I'm not very good at this sort of thing. Listen, if I tell you this, Mira, you must promise to keep it to yourself.
No.
No one. I want
dobra,
to trust
obiecuję.
You. I won't tell a soul. My mother was a handmaiden to Lady Elena for many years. She became pregnant. It was a disgrace to her family. My true name is Sarah Flowers.
You're a bastard?
Yes. I'm fortunate to be where I am. I know... always have to hide.
Was your mother from a noble house? She must have been, to serve Lady Ele-
Yes, though it's not well known. Distant cousins of the Tywells, I'm told. They wanted nothing to do with me after my mother died.
How did you get this far? I mean,
I've been very lucky, I suppose. It's just, I don't want to be Sarah Flowers forever. I need Lady Marjorie to arrange a marriage for me. It's my chance at a life.
Did you have someone in mind? Someone you'd wish to marry?
I'd have to convince Lady Marjorie to make an introduction first. I know she often confides in you, and I was hoping that maybe sometime when she comes to you wanting to talk, you might suggest she talk to me instead. Give me a chance to win her over. Coming from you, it's sure to mean a lot.
Of course, Sarah.
Thank you, Mira. Thank you. Here I am, talking about myself. I know your family's troubles are much greater than mine, with what happened to your brother and your father. You need this more than I do.